The world is buzzing with Priyanka Chopra's pregnancy gossip. The diva recently shared few photos with her husband Nick Jonas on Instagram, which got the rumor mills curious. It was a romantic Romeo and Juliet themed snap that showed Priyanka looking up at her husband in a staircase setting. The photos were brimming with a Shakespearean vibe that Priyanka captured in the photo's description. The pictures instantly went viral, as millions remarked that Priyanka seems to display a baby bump. Excited fans checked other pictures too, that were taken recently and guessed that the couple may be expecting their first child. During Cannes Film Festival, American actress Octavia Spencer also commented on one of Chopra's Instagram pictures, calling her stunning mamacita, which means hot mama in English. There were rumors some time back that Priyanka was pregnant, but the couple dismissed the news. However, they did reveal that they would like to start a family almost immediately after the wedding. Recently, PC was seen flaunting the bump very confidently in an elegant short monochrome checkered jacket and ruffled-fitting miniskirt while promoting her upcoming movie. Since Priyanka is known as one of the fittest actresses in Bollywood and internationally, so a tummy bump could not really be missed to be witnessed by the fans. As one of Hollywood's most high-profile couples, Priyanka and Nick have been making headlines since day one. The couple's wedding nuptials were anything but low-key. Fans have been waiting for Chopra to announce a pregnancy ever since the couple tied the knot in December of last year. Though rumors are rife that Priyanka may be in the first trimester of pregnancy, there has been no official announcement from either Priyanka or Nick spokespersons. So we guess we should just hold our horses for a bit and wait for Priyanka and Nick to announce this news.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.